Welcome to Mental Health Matters First. In this video, we'll explore a topic that touches the hearts of many: mental health and the elderly, coping with aging and isolation. As our population ages, it's crucial to address the unique challenges faced by the elderly, especially when it comes to their mental well-being. We'll delve into the impact of aging on mental health and the profound effects of social isolation. Through real-life stories and expert insights, we aim to shed light on this crucial issue and provide practical strategies for a happier and healthier life in one's golden years. Section 1. Understanding the challenges. The journey into aging often brings with it a range of mental health challenges. Many elderly individuals grapple with issues such as depression, anxiety, and cognitive decline. Loneliness and social isolation often exacerbate these challenges. We'll explore these issues in depth, backed by statistics that shed light on the prevalence of mental health concerns among the elderly. Additionally, we'll share personal stories that exemplify the struggles faced by the aging population, including the story of an elderly person who experienced profound isolation following the loss of a spouse. Section 2. The impact of isolation on mental health. Isolation, particularly in the later stages of life, can have a significant and adverse impact on mental health. Research has established a clear link between social isolation and increased rates of depression, anxiety, and cognitive decline among the elderly. In this section, we'll delve into the stories of elderly individuals who have faced the harsh consequences of isolation on their mental well-being. Their experiences highlight the urgency of addressing this issue. Section 3. Strategies for coping with aging and isolation. While the challenges are substantial, there are practical strategies and solutions available. We'll provide a comprehensive guide for both the elderly and their caregivers on how to cope with aging and isolation while maintaining good mental health. This section will include insights into the benefits of senior centers, community programs, and support groups that serve as lifelines for combating isolation. We'll share inspiring stories of elderly individuals who found companionship, purpose, and renewed mental health through participation in such initiatives. Section 4. The role of technology and innovation. In today's digital age, technology offers innovative ways to bridge the gap of isolation among the elderly. We'll explore how the elderly can harness the power of technology to connect with loved ones, access mental health resources, and engage with the world. We'll feature real-life stories of elderly individuals who have learned to embrace technology, breaking down barriers to social isolation. We'll also discuss the development of senior-friendly apps, virtual reality experiences, and telemedicine as critical tools for mental health support. Section 5. Encouraging open conversations. One of the essential aspects of improving mental health among the elderly is breaking the stigma surrounding mental health issues. We'll share the story of an elderly person who initially hesitated to seek help for their mental health concerns but eventually found relief through therapy or counseling. We'll emphasize the importance of creating open, supportive, and stigma-free environments where elderly individuals feel comfortable discussing their mental health needs. Section 6. Community and family support. Finally, we'll highlight the vital role that family members, friends, and communities play in supporting the mental health of the elderly. We'll share heartwarming stories of families that rally together to provide companionship and care for their elderly relatives. We'll underscore the importance of regular check-ins and active involvement in an elderly person's life, fostering a sense of belonging and support. In conclusion, mental health and the elderly, coping with aging and isolation, is a crucial topic that demands our attention and compassion. It's not just about understanding the challenges, but also about actively seeking solutions to ensure the well-being of our elderly population. By sharing stories, statistics, and practical strategies, we hope to empower our viewers to make a positive difference in the lives of the elderly around them. Thank you for joining us on this important journey. If you found this video insightful, please consider subscribing to Mental Health Matters First for more content that matters, especially in the realm of mental health and well-being. Your engagement and support can contribute to creating a more mentally healthy and connected world for all generations, including our cherished elderly citizens.